Karapak's life was spent fighting to free his people from the Elder God's chains. But in his hubris, he succeeded only in chaining himself and the unwitting Nodon. From below, a great shudder rose. The walls of the chamber began to buckle and crumble. A mountain fell on Karapak's device, annihilating it. Karapak and the World Guardian fled the ruins to avoid the same fate. The island of Anachronia was calm and still, blissfully unaware of the rising menace. Then, a gentle rumbling. Slowly, it grew and grew until it felt as if the ground beneath their feet would tear itself apart. The Elder God Fool cleaved through the earth and, in her rage, tore the volcano asunder. The Elder Gods were awake. And they were not.